I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing. I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
To be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, settle up. Покойно, ребята. So, where are you going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find him.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, I want some music.
Sure, what are you doing?
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. As I was monitoring the radio, I picked up a lot of weird stuff in the beginning, too. Siberia was silent, but the others did transmit, including the strategic nuclear subs. Subs kept waiting for orders. Should we hit them? No one could believe Moscow is not there anymore. Naval captains worked like kids in the air. The crewmen were begging me to check if their families were among the survivors. But I couldn't do anything. Some of the sub-crews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like. Killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back. You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment. For half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed. The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
Hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you. You received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent. You're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom. And be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay, there's not much useful in here, just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then. Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Olman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням!
Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in!
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
To the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. The rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighted in those tunnels. Some kind of a folk.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it?
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything about what happened.
Артём! 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 Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here!
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools ready. We need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises yet.
Not sure. I don't think we're going too smooth.
Watch your back, boys. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block charge. Orla, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
The Nostalysis!
Fire!
This is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short.
It's dark in here.
Okay. Go for it.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
I'll let you take it as a memento.
Holman, enough of the jokes, Bill. On your back of the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing.
Speedy, it's broken.
Artyom, you all right? Well done, Arthur. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh, no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there. Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, but that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Look here, offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both, stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, Blin. Another comedian. Stop laughing, Blin!
To the right!
for the motherland! For dying of old age!
Oh, shut up. We're gonna make it. Sipan, that's enough. You can't help him, Sipan. Let's go.
What, Suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Yes, masks on.
Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
Lada, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
The freaking Osiris. We've been found out.
Watch out.
There's a door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it.
A chart! It's locked!
I'm not surprised. Now what's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay, go for it.
Got it.
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Ah!
Are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom, here!
Oh,
Thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost. Stepan.
Fuck!
Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up?
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Tastes like heaven.